So what are the intermediaries between being and non-being? Well, if you've knowledge of beauty, capital B beauty, this is absolute. But you can have differences of opinion on beauty, and they're going to depend on experiences of it. So they're going to differ from person to person, who has the faculty, but also you can have different opinions on the same object. This is going to be true about lots of different things, like whether something's great or whether something's small, whether something's heavy, whether something's light. These things you can apply to different objects, like an elephant is big. A baby elephant is also big, but a baby elephant is small. It's smaller than a big elephant. Okay, so now the same object is both big and small. That sounds like a contradiction. Now, it seems like that's also true about, like, beauty. But it isn't going to be true about things like beauty with a capital B, like the ideal beauty. So particular things, they change, they're in flux, they can be like go into existence, go out of existence, they're in constant flux. They fluctuate in and out of being the way that they are. But this point generalizes because anything that you have an opinion about is about something that's particular. It's about something that's particular. It doesn't have these qualities. Absolutely. It just has them temporarily. It has them contingently. It has them depending on who you talk to. So, here's the punchline. You can't know anything about particular stuff. Only opinions. You can't know particular things. About that, you can only have opinions. So here we've got on one end of the spectrum, we've got absolute being, and then look at particular things. Now you're looking at a mixture of being and non-being, stuff going in and out of existence constantly. Things that are changing, that are never the same for very long. So if you go like on the scale of absolute zero up to absolute infinite being, then you're seeing the scale of being increasing in like stability and eternality and so on and so forth. Knowledge is about the stuff at the top. Ignorance is about nothing. Opinion is about the stuff that's constantly changing that isn't absolute. Knowledge is then about the ideal forms. But particular things, you can have only opinions. Capital B beauty is knowledge. You know about knowledge. But you can only have an opinion about the particular things that participate or share in the ideal. Up top is reality. Down below is not quite real. These are merely appearances. They're not reality. So you can't really know anything if it's not pure reality. You can only know stuff that's absolutely real. The rest is just opinion. It's just how you feel about it.